Now, Maharashtra announced a five-step unlock plan. However, Mumbai local trains, the densely populated city's lifeline, will not be operational. So while shops and offices are reopening today, the working class is concerned about how they're going to get to their workplace. Purva Chitnis reports.
After a gap of nearly 2 months, non-essential shops in Mumbai are also allowed to open until 4 p.m. because Mumbai is in level 3. The Maharashtra government has decided that unlock strategy, there will be 5 levels in which the districts are divided, and Mumbai is in level 3. And in level 3, the shops, non-essential shops, are allowed to open but until 4 p.m. only. Right now we are at Mumbai's famous Crawford Market, which is in South Mumbai. And you can see that, you know, in this market, the non-essential shops are also open. And let's try and talk to one of the shop owners to understand what it has been in the last 2 months. And now that the shops are open, is there any good response that he's seeing, is not seeing, if the workers are here on time or not? Because remember, in Mumbai, the local trains are not functioning, they're not allowed to function, but people can take the BST buses. So let's try and talk to them. Sir, aap naam bataye hame aur aapka shop kis pe hai ye bataye.
My name is Sunil Parekh. Aur,
what is your shop about?
It is all about bed and bath and furnishing fabrics.
Alright, so after nearly 2 months the shop is open, so are you seeing any response? What time did you open the shop?
Today we started at 9:30. Basically, and as per the government norms, it is from 7 to 4, Monday to Friday, and order and even have been cancelled practically.
So you're seeing like your workers are coming on time because the trains are not working?
Yeah, see, unfortunately, all our workers have been in very bad shape in terms of staying at home, and they've been eagerly wanting to come to work, but unfortunately, the trains do not work, and the whole idea behind it is they are so desperate that they change number of buses and they somehow managed to come by 9:30. In fact, the first day when we were open, we had kept a time at 9 because it was supposed to be closed at 2. Now from this week, they've extended up to 4 o'clock Monday to Friday. So it's, we have, on a human ground, we said 9 o'clock would be too early. We would push it to 9:30.